today I have gom ga hai nam, and it's basically Asian chicken, rice, chicken broth, pickled vegetables, cucumber, and sweet soy sauce with fried garlic, and ginger sauce with onion. Let's get started. First, I'm gonna try the broth. Asian chicken. I'm gonna try it with some sweet soy sauce. They're good, guys. Now I'm gonna try this ginger sauce with onion. Oopsies, I spilled a little bit. Cucumber. She's like a spork, I think. Chicken has like bone in it, so. Really good, guys. This is not like normal chicken, it's like Vietnamese chicken. I personally like the sweet soy sauce better than the onion and green onion sauce, ginger, green onion sauce. this is really good, you guys. I really like it. It's like one of my favorite foods. Pickled carrot. Excuse me. Have you guys ever tried like this before? Have you ever tried like, or have you ever tried like Vietnamese chicken? If so, comment down below if you like it, and really good, guys. I'm making you the best bite right now, so. Chicken broth. Here you go, you guys. So good, you guys. Last bite, guys. Hey guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Bye guys!